Black Social Television. It is, and as you know, it's the Met Gala 2019 today, and guess what? Kim Kardashian and Kanye West have arrived at the 2019 Met Gala. Ladies and gentlemen, subscribe to Black Social Television so as not miss out on updates like these ones. Kim Kardashian wore a very uncomfortable looking new latex dress with Kanye West at the Met Gala 2019. Kim Kardashian and Kanye are believed to be just days away from welcoming their first baby via surrogate, but the couple was able to make it out to New York City for the Met Gala this evening. Like the power couple they are, Kim and Kanye did their own impressive take on the 90s camp theme. Kim wore a nude latex dress, while West complimented her in a black jacket and pants. He kept it casual, she dressed up. This is just the latest entry to the couple's robust Met Gala history. Last year, Kim Kardashian was at the gala alone, where she wore a gold Versace dress. She explained on Twitter that West skipped the event because he was working on a music. West had tweeted her about her look, and she wrote back to him, "Love you, baby. Wish you were here with me, but you are only finishing up 5 albums." So that's what we have right about now at the Met Gala. Kim and Kanye have arrived, and we promise to give you the latest information for all those people, the couples, celebrities that do arrive at the Met Gala 2019 in New York City. Subscribe to Black Social Television for things and news like this. Thank you.